Being a coral reef ecologist in this day and age is really exciting because technology is advancing rapidly and there's so many neat new tools that we get to use to study these systems. My name is Dr. Jennifer Smith and I'm a coral reef scientist at Scripps Institution of Oceanography at the University of California, San Diego. My research is really focused on trying to understand the factors that affect coral reefs, how humans specifically affect them, things like local impacts such as overfishing and pollution, as well as global impacts such as warming and ocean acidification. So some of the tools that we're using are novel imaging systems where we essentially just take a camera underwater and take thousands of pictures of the reef, bring all those images home with you, you stitch them together, and you can essentially build a 3D model of any coral reef on the planet. We've partnered with scientists at the School of Engineering who have built custom software that allows us to actually move in that 3D space to extract data. Many people are passionate about coral reefs, so I find it incredibly important for us as scientists studying these systems to communicate our results and to share our findings with the general public. I was recently on a panel at South by Southwest talking about the use of technology for studying coral reefs. So that was really exciting to see people that are at the forefront of a whole variety of media platforms are really interested in trying to help us communicate the coral reef story. So by being here at Scripps, it opens up so many collaborations and partnerships which allow us to do research in ways that we would have never been able to do alone.